years ago, I graduated from college and I was supposed to go to law school, but I decided to chase my dream of becoming a model. I'm really passionate about women's empowerment and justice. I started a nonprofit organization in Maryland where I was going around talking to girls about actively pursuing their dreams, and that was a platform which afforded me the opportunity to become America's Next Top Model. You're constantly being told you're not good enough, you're not this enough, you're not that enough. So I value my sanity the most. Never underestimate yourself. Never, ever let your circumstances dictate where you can go. I definitely want women, especially children, to just go after their dreams and go after whatever it is that they want.